We started in 1987, and it was supposed to be on a temporary basis. It was in the back room of a store. A man called Paul Tennyson used the back part of his store to help out about five families who needed some assistance. And it grew from there. Paul eventually retired from the food bank and became a priest in Oakville. And people, volunteers gradually took over, and we had a president, and then we had one building, then we had two. Now we're into three facilities, and we're up from five families to 430, I think, at the last count. So.
Hi, I'm Tony Tolman. I've been volunteering about 3 years now at the food bank. My role today was to pick up bread and other items from Croissant Express as a first pickup with bread, and then we moved on to Fortino's, where I picked up bread that Fortino's are donating to the food bank. Working at the food bank volunteering is a very fulfilling experience. You know, you're certainly contributing to the community and the needs of the Oakville community. So it's a very satisfying volunteer position.
We normally have about 60 volunteers, but because of COVID, we're down to about 20. And these people collect the food at the door, sort it, and then it's dated and put in storage. Clients come in on Mondays or Thursdays when we're open, and they line up and they fill out a form for us that tells us what they want. It's like a grocery list, and we have shoppers inside that shop for them and bring it out in carts to the clients. We have food on the shelves, and they have all labels on them as to how many each family member gets. So if there's a family of one, they'd get, for example, two cans of spaghetti sauce and two packages of pasta. A family of five will get four packages of pasta and four bottles of pasta sauce. And so we increase it that way. And it goes for meat and vegetables. A family of one will get about 8 or 9 bags of food, and a family of six will get 2 cartfuls.
Welcome, guys, to the Fair Share Food Bank. Come on in, and we'll give you the unofficial tour. And this is where it's going to get noisy, because this is where our fridges and freezers are. And we cannot turn these things off. We've got too much product in there. As you can see, these things are full of frozen chickens. And then some of this is halal meat for our Muslim friends. And then we have frozen fish, beef, and vegetables. This is product that we actually buy. It's not donated. We also buy margarine, some cold cuts, eggs, and most of the product in this area is donated from the various supermarkets in the Oakville area. We also have a section over here for babies. We provide formula, we provide diapers, wipes, and some infant food as well. Oh, I should mention too, You see a lot of beer boxes here. There's no beer in this place. It's all food. We use beer boxes because they're very, very strong, and they're an ideal size for us to maneuver around. The majority of the volunteers here are retired, and so if we get into large boxes, it's just too much for us to handle. So that's why you see a lot of beer boxes.
Here in the bank?
There you go. Oh my God. Oh. Don't do it.
This is where, again, we've got more storage capacity here for freezers and fridges. But this is the long-term product. This stuff is food that we have collected at our main drives, which are Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas. This one area here, I'm particularly fond of, it looks like banana boxes, but it's not. This is where we make up kids' treats. And that, as they say, is it. That's the food bank.
Volunteers have the heart of the community. Their selfless attention to people other than themselves is really what our community is all about. It's like a child is raised not just by one family, but by the whole community. We're hoping that one day food security will not be an issue for so many people. It's been a forlorn hope over the last 34 years because we just keep getting bigger, and it's sad that it's happening that way, but hopefully one day we will have enough support that our community will not need the food bank anymore, and that would be a wonderful thing.